My work is primarily painting, but now it's become more mixed media. So essentially, I imagine future worlds that go beyond apocalypse as an endpoint. I grew up with listening to stories of future worlds. It became a place for me to feel safe. As and when I realized that I'm feeling safe there, it also became a place of possibilities. So a playground where I could, you know, imagine anything. Just being close to the sea and watching culture emerge in this particular space, it's amazing.